little bit about this yesterday, about just the idea of getting down to that 15. With your roster made up as it is now, is any part of that decision based on how people play and practice in these games, or there's so many veterans that it's just more about who you can move or
yeah, I mean, it's a tough process, you know, if you can move guys or if you have to let one go, and it's going to be a tough decision. So just trying to see, you know, who plays the best for us, who stays healthy, and we got to go from there.